everyone. Today, we will be discussing how Twinmotion Cloud can improve your workflow. To do this, let's take a look at the morning in the life of an architect. Say I wrapped up modeling for a design that I've been working on. I would like to share that design with my client. To do this, I can import the model into Twinmotion. Now, this basic model will be used to present the geometry and spatial elements. An easy way to showcase this quickly is using the hidden line render style. Now I know the client starts work soon, so I can push this model to the cloud and send the client the link. My client will receive an email. I know they work off of a laptop, which is no problem. They can view the project and take a look at the file on their computer regardless of the specs or how powerful the computer is. The client makes some comments regarding geometry changes and then goes off to get their morning coffee. In the meanwhile, I've been developing the model with materials to bring the project to life. I receive the comments, change the geometry, and send the new link to the client. The client comes back with a fresh cup of coffee to the changes updated. They are happy to see some textures in the space for a scale, but it now has them reconsidering the materials of the space. Back in Twinmotion, I can create a phasing tool with different material layouts and then push to cloud. We both are able to get on a call together to discuss the options. During the call, the client requests lighting changes. I'm able to make the edits, push to cloud, and get the link to the client before the end of the call. This way, he now has a link in his email that he can refer back to at any time for future needs. As a designer, I can now spend the time I used to spend rendering, completing other tasks, further developing a design, pulling material samples, or perhaps even grabbing a cup of coffee. After all, I knew it takes me longer to make coffee than to communicate design changes. Now, I hope this new cloud feature gives you the ability to provide immersive experiences in an accessible way. We are saying farewell to hitting the render button and waiting an hour, and instead putting projects directly in the client's inbox in a matter of minutes. Thank you all for joining.